This is the control card for the Trinomial Cube layout.
Hello, I'm Saladette. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today's lesson is the first presentation of the Trinomial Cube. For this lesson, you will need a Trinomial Cube and a control sheet, which I call the Trinomial Cube layout. Watch carefully as I show you how to remove the trinomial cube from the box. Now watch carefully as I show you how to put it back into the box. Thank you for watching my lesson. I hope you will have a lot of time to practice with this material, removing it from the cube and replacing it into the cube to help you with memorizing the pieces and how they go together. The next lesson will be about naming the parts of the trinomial cube. I hope you'll stay tuned for that. Please subscribe to my channel and like this lesson so I can create more for you. Thank you.